James Looney, defensive tackle, number 95. Having an older brother playing in the NFL is real special. I mean, he's been a real idol to me. I can actually really look up to him, and I actually can see that my dreams are attainable one day, and I can actually make it. It just shows like the reality of like working hard, paying off, getting to the next level. My brother's a huge role model growing up. I mean, just seeing somebody I've seen every day waking up next to, like playing in the NFL, it's really big to me. And I mean, he's like my best friend too. I mean, me and my brother do everything together. And I mean, that was one of the big decisions why I came out the Cal. I mean, I love him and I'm proud of him. I'm just trying to get to his level and get to that next step and continue the competition between us. See if I can up him in anything. Watching my brothers on Sundays motivates me a lot. I mean, growing up, we always been competing with one another and everything we did. I mean, even going back to playing the video games, we always used to like fight over it and just get after it with one another. And I mean, he's just showing me that like my dreams are attainable and I can actually make it. So it motivates me a lot. And when my brother actually called me, he told me Cal was interested in me. I was pretty much set when he told me that. Cause I mean, my brother's my best friend, like I said, just growing up with him and like coming out here, seeing the games. I love California. I mean, Cal Berkeley is an amazing place. I mean, it's one of the best schools in the country, in the world. I mean, Coach Dykes and everybody, just amazing coaches. I loved it out here. I love the atmosphere. I don't know, it was a really good place. It feels a real good fit for me. So, I mean, just came out here and it's working out so far, man. I mean, going down there seeing my brothers on Sundays, he come up here and see me on Saturdays, it's just perfect. It's a dream come true. Growing up in a little town like Lake Worth, just playing on the asphalt, now being able to play in a brand new Levi's Stadium, which is amazing. I mean, we came a long way and it's just awesome. It's an awesome opportunity. Just got to thank God for it and just continue to work hard and just try to reach his level. James Looney, defensive tackle, number 95, go Bears.